Well, I'm so excited. I mean, my aunt and my grandfather live in London, so it's really special that I'm able to be here to be part of the British Film Festival and be able to share it with them. I think that's the most exciting thing and most important thing to me, being here in the UK. Well, I mean, The Breadwinner is a story filled with angst and a type of suffering that I feel like most people can relate to. I mean, it's two different worlds, like saying a child from a first world country in Toronto, I mean, in Canada, and a young girl in Afghanistan is two different worlds, but it's a type of suffering that I feel like most people can relate to in an odd way. But the story is mainly about hope and determination, and it's something that people can take away from the film. And this character is so, she's so driven and she's so determined, and such a young girl who is living in the conditions that she's in, to be able to have such a positive outlook on life, I feel like it's something that is so inspiring and something that when people watch the film, they'll definitely look up to. And it's definitely an attribute about this young girl that people will definitely love about her. The animation is hand-drawn, which I think is so special. It's unlike anything I've ever personally seen before. And I think it's so special because you are able to connect more with the characters, rather it being a live action type movie where, you know, it's, you kind of want to stay away from the screen because it's so graphic or whatever. It being an animation, you're able to connect more with the characters and understand. The film is beautiful. There's really no words to describe it. I guess you just have to watch it and really feel it and connect with it, but it's absolutely beautiful. I can't wait for everyone to see it.
Of course, it's a story full of many beautiful moments. I'm curious, is there one scene or one moment in particular for you that really sums up the heart of this story?
That's a wonderful question. Definitely the ending. I mean, I can't really spoil it, but I think once people see it, they'll really understand. But Parvana's drive and her determination to want to help her father and, you know, get her father back. I mean, I'm probably spoiling some little bits, but just her determination. Yeah, it's just that beautiful scene at the end, and it's definitely a very family-centered and love-centered scene, which I am definitely drawn to and that I really love about this movie, and that scene for sure. It's beautiful. And animation is so different to live action. I mean, with live action or on-screen performances, I mean, I feel like it's not as creative. I mean, of course it is. It's, all of it is an art form. But, I mean, for me, when I'm on set or whatever, you know, if there's a scene where I'm eating, you know, I'll be at a table, there'll be a bowl of whatever in front of me, and I'll be eating, and it'll be as simple as that, right? But I remember when we were recording, it was so funny. We were recording and we had a scene where I had to be eating and chewing and talking at the same time. And we were like, oh, no, no, no. Like, Nora, our director, was always trying to keep this movie very authentic and real. So she was like, no, 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 we need to have something in your mouth and it has to be real. So we were frantically, like, running around looking for something to eat. And we found an apple in the room next door. And I took a bite of the apple and I started doing my lines. And it was... that's just a small example, but it's that type of things that make this movie so unique and special and creative, and that's definitely that authenticity that you take from and that you use in voice acting. Well, it is a very universal movie. I mean, like I said before, the place and the setting and the surroundings that this young girl is in is quite different to most people that will be watching this movie. But it's a type of movie that everyone in an odd way can relate to. And at times, you know, you'll see yourself in the shoes of this young girl and you'll feel her pain and you'll understand where she's coming from, even though you may have never had the same experiences that she's had. And I mean, there's not one message that I would, you know, take away from the film, because there's so many different themes and topics that are covered throughout this film, but definitely that if you're determined and you have hope and that, you know, that you understand that love always wins, I think that's the main message that you'll get from the film. If that's just one thing, there's so many things to take away from the film because it's so beautiful, but yeah, definitely that.